This is a one-way or dog clutch type mechanism. You can see the dogs inside release when you're turning it in this direction, and in the other direction it drives this other side. This is all made out of 1/2-inch plywood. The dog is cut to recess into this part. And this is a spacer to keep the dog from going in too deep when it's depressed, so it remains flush with that surface. And these are spring guide bars with a washer on top. The washer hopefully will keep the spring from digging into the wood on the dog. And this can be used anywhere where you want to have a free wheel in one direction and drive in the other, such as for a winding mechanism. And this was a prototype, just to see how it would work for a possible use on a wood gear mechanism I'm playing with. Someone will ask how I drew this. Initially, I used a gear from Matthias's gear template program. Drew in a few lines, a couple of circles with a compass, and initially ended up with a piece of wood like this. I was trying a couple of different things. I didn't like the way this was working. So I took that and I removed every other segment. And I ended up with a part looked like this for the dog. I took a double layer of plywood, traced out the outline, and then cut it out on the scroll saw.